Earth signs, what's good? Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. I'm here to do your energy reading. We're gonna tap in and see what the fuck is going on. What is on this card? I don't know. It could be from me shuffling. Anyway, we're gonna go ahead and tap in, Earth sign. Please like, share, subscribe, comment, all that type of shit. Right off the bat, I'm already feeling irritated with this reading. I don't know why. I just am. So some of y'all could be irritated or aggravated by somebody. But I feel like you're dealing with somebody who's playing games or sign. Like real shit. Some of you, it could be an Aquarius. But when I was shuffling the other deck, the best friends card came out. And that card can indicate like somebody who with the like the bros over hoes type of mentality. So you can be dealing with somebody who's like listening to their friends about how to go about a situation, or they value their homeboys and shit, you know, like just lame shit that somebody too fucking old for. But anyway, we got perfect match out here, and then we got the prototype, which is Empress energy, like the original. Okay, the prototype is still original, you know. Everybody wants to copy Empress energy, you know, so you can inspire a lot of people, Earth sign females. Like you could just be, you know, you've been that bitch for a while, you know what I'm saying? Like you've been, you know, wifey material, the wife, you know, you've just been that girl for a while, you know what I'm saying? But you're dealing with somebody who's trying to act like you're not her. You know what I'm saying? Because we got the loyalty card out here. So for some of you, you could be married to this person. Or like I said, you could be completely single and you're waiting on somebody who's like a good match for you. Or you feel like somebody may be a good match for you, but like they need to mature or grow up. Because the loyalty card, I feel like this is somebody who's... they're either loyal to a degree or they're loyal. Like, it's like their loyalty stops at a certain point. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's like with this collar on, it's like this person always, it's like this person, they like to go outside or they like to play around, or they feel like as long as you and the kids are shit and taken care of and they provide, they still should be able to go out and do what they want type shit. Some type of outdated thinking or some shit. It's just like, boy, these ain't the motherfucking 60s and 70s, my nigga. Like, that shit dead. Like, this the type of shit that men used to do when their women were, and then, you know, at-home wives and shit. You know, like, of course, you, okay, like, you know what I'm saying? This type of energy is for a man who, you know, back in the day, who was the breadwinner of the family, the head of household. He was the only one working with an income and paying all the bills. So he felt the need that if he wanted to go out and do something extra or whatever, his wife shouldn't have a problem with it because he takes care of everything. So this is somebody with this same mentality, but it's 2023. Motherfucker, a lot of relationships these days, there isn't just one breadwinner. Usually it's two. You know what I'm saying? Both of y'all are working, both of y'all are doing the damn thing, both of y'all are contributing to the household. The head of household is a shared title. Like, the fuck you mean? So this is somebody who's just like, okay, well, I make sure y'all good, so what's the problem? Why can't I, you know? This is somebody with like doggish like tendencies. They like to be a whore, you know what I'm saying? Like, because with this collar on, this person knows they always got somewhere to be. You know what I'm saying? They know they have to return home to you. They always know they got to go home, come back, or whatever. But you're like, yeah, you got a problem with that. There's a problem with that here. Then on the bottom of the deck, we got playing games. Literally. Like I said, some of you could be dealing with Aquarius. But yeah, this is somebody who disappeared. You don't hear from them and shit. And then they call you out the blue like, yeah, what's up and shit. Like, what? Like, what are you talking about? You know what I'm saying? This is somebody who only looks good on paper. You know what I'm saying? This is somebody where, like, it's like you could be saying you're in a relationship, or say you got a man or a boyfriend or a husband or whatever. And it's like when you go out with this person, or you go to events, or you go to family shit, or you go to your kid's school and shit, they show up and it looks all good. But behind the scenes, this person be on some doggy shit. Like real shit. So either you're with this person and it's like when you're not around, this person pretends to be single. They be outside like trying to get numbers, flirting with people and shit. Or you could be single earth sign and you've met somebody who could potentially be in a relationship and married, but they're trying to like talk to you and shit, but you're already noticing like inconsistencies with this person. Like maybe they quit texting you back after a certain hour, or you know, they only call you on Fridays, you know, you only hear from this person at certain times. It's because they're married or they're in a relationship, or you're the one that's in the relationship with this person and this person's doing this shit to you. It's definitely cheating, like real shit. It's like the person can never talk too long, stay too long, and you're realizing like something is off about this shit. Like you're inconsistent. Like you always disappear after a certain hour. I can never call you, or you only call me when you at work. After you get off, I don't hear from you no more. It's shit like that. But it's because this person, they have to be somewhere. They have to go home after a certain time, or they have to somebody else in their energy that needs to know about their whereabouts. You know, it's like inconsistency here with this person. Or like I said, this person, all they do with the playing games card, all this person does is call you. Like real shit. Maybe you never met this person and like met them in person, or you and this person never officially went out on a date. It's just like this is somebody who just calls and texts your phone and be like, hey, what's up, earth sign? How you been? Da 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 da. And it's just like, okay, like, are you ever gonna ask me on a date? Are we ever gonna meet or link in person? But it's like this person can't do that. They don't have a lot of free time because they always got somewhere they need to be, or with someone they need to be with, or someone is clocking their whereabouts. Like, what time are you coming back? It could be a wife, a baby mother. Well, this person is definitely somebody in their energy. Or like I said, you could be with this person, feel like they're your perfect match, but you know this person has dog's ways. So I don't know if you're tolerating this shit or what, earth sign. Like, what the fuck is going on here? What's the message here, spirit? Yeah, I just think karmic relationship. So, yeah, this is somebody, you and this person trigger each other. You know, like, it could be love here between you and this person, but something about it is off. Somebody here is not mature, like, at all. They're not ready to grow the fuck up, despite them actually being grown. It says, girl talk, tired of friends, moving on, happily single, living in the moment, having fun. So, yeah, like, you could be on the phone, talking to your friends, having girl talk, talking about this person, like... Like, girl, yeah, I'm just gonna move on. Like, you know, even though I know this is my person, but he just not ready, da da da, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, it says dragonfly, be lighthearted, finding out things coming to light, adapt, change, heal. So, yeah, this person's gonna get caught. They're gonna get caught. They're gonna be found out, or they already have been. Yeah, it says love call. It says someone expresses love, a message of love, thinking of you and letting you know. So, yeah, for some of you, this person maybe want to come back to you after they were playing some type of games. They calling you, telling how much they love you, how much they want to be with you still, how they miss their relationship and their marriage and blah, blah, blah. But it's just like, well, shut the fuck up. Yeah, look at that golden mirror on the bottom of the deck. This is a narcissist. This is somebody who likes to feed off your energy and shit. They take advantage of how you feel about them, earth sign. So it's like, this is somebody acting like they want their family back, acting like they want their relationship back and all this type of shit. But it's just like, as soon as you take them back, they start doing the same shit. It says self-absorbed narcissist, one-sided relationship, love bombing. Love call, love bombing. This person's going to try to call you, tell you what you want to hear, get back in your good graces, and then as soon as you take them back, they do the same shit. So it's just like you're like on the phone with your friends. Like you could be telling people that you're moving on from this person, but I don't know. Some people may be like, yeah, it was like snake right behind the golden mirror. So yeah, this is somebody who don't have your best interest or sign. But like I said, pick and choose which side of this shit you're on, because for some of you earth signs, you're the one that's in the relationship with this person and you keep taking them back. Others of you earth signs, you're single and you're talking to somebody and they're doing this. They're playing between you and somebody that they've been in a long-term relationship with from their past. And you're noticing like red flags, inconsistencies, a lack of effort and shit. You're just like, what the fuck is up with this person? Like, you said you were interested in me, but yet you barely call, you barely text back, or... you know, you can't talk after a certain time. Or it's just like the weird behavior. It's like, how you interested in me, but you moving like this? Like, that don't make sense. Yeah, so let's see. What the fuck is going on here? earth sign. Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. But, you know, with narcissists, this is somebody who's probably codependent. It's like they got to be getting, like, attention from somewhere. So, it's just like, when somebody start not paying their ass no attention, they go back and forth between. It's just like, if the person that they got kids with, or they baby mom, or they wife, or whatever the fuck ain't paying them no attention, then they go outside searching for somebody else to get attention from. And then, when that's not working, they can't catch nobody else outside, then they go back home to this person that they used to be with to get attention from him or her, or whatever. It's like, this person's looking for something. I don't know what they looking for. Shit. Or this person could still be legally married or something with that collar on. Like I said, it's still something that they're involved in or something that they're doing. You know what I'm saying? That there is still, like, they feel like they have to report for somebody. Like, they have to report back to somebody, or somebody needs to know their whereabouts, what they doing, like, what time they coming home. It's like somebody clocking them. You know what I'm saying? So, it's just like, they don't got a lot of time for you, Earth sign. At least it's your ass doing this. We got the World card. Yeah, you could be on the phone with your homegirls and shit, telling them, like, you know what, this shit is over with. The World card, like, I'm done. Like, I just want to move on, start over, do something new, level up. Like, I'm just over this type of shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you're like, I'd rather be happily single, doing me, spending time with my friends, traveling with the World card, doing what I want to do, instead of playing around with this person. Like, real shit. Yeah, Nine of Swords. Some of you could be dealing with an air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Heavy on the Aquarius energy out here, because we got playing games with the Nine of Swords. The Cameron is an Aquarius. Okay, so could be an Aquarius, but Nine of Swords energy is like a guilty conscience. This is somebody who feels guilty because they know they've been cruel to you, or they've done something to you that you don't deserve. You know what I'm saying? So they're stressed out, they're worried, they're anxious, they can't sleep, they could be having nightmares, they're haunted by this behavior, by this shit that they do. But it's just like, okay, well, why won't you stop doing anything? Like, the fuck? Or like I said, if you decide to end shit with this person, World card, if you let this person know, like, look, this shit is over, they're going to be in the Nine of Swords energy. Yeah, Five of Swords. Yeah, this is somebody who likes to play mind games. Like, real shit. Some of y'all definitely could be dealing with an air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. And like I said, they could have, like, a homeboy and shit, because we got Cameron, but then we got Nipsey right after that. So it's just like, they could have a homeboy that's actually trying to give them decent advice. Like, real shit. Because look at you, Earth sign, Empress. Right. So you know your worth. You know what type of mother you are. You know what type of woman you are. How you are in a relationship. What you can bring to the table. Like, you know your worth. You know all of that. But it's just almost like you're trying to compromise or work with somebody here who's just not, they're not mature enough for that. Like, real shit. Or like I said, you're single and you know your worth, Empress energy. Type shit, and you've met somebody that's giving you the fucking runaround. You know what I'm saying? And it's just like, they could be getting advice from a homeboy, Cameron and Nipsey out here. They could be getting advice from a homeboy, and their homeboy could actually tell him, like, bro, like, that's really an Empress. Like, you need to get off that childish ass shit. You know, if you really want to be with somebody, you really want to date somebody, date them. You know, be consistent, man up and shit. But like, I don't know, they may not be trying to hear that shit. Yeah, Five of Swords. Like, somebody out here like to play mind games. You know what I'm saying? They trying to one up, trying to win at all costs. Somebody who wants to do the bare minimum and shit. Somebody could also be secretly jealous of you with the Five of Swords. Or they're trying to put you in competition with another woman to see, may the best bitch win or something like that. Like, get the fuck out of here, bitch. Why is the World card here? Yeah, Queen of Wands reversed. So, yeah, they could have been cheating on you, or they cheated on you before with a fire sign. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, it doesn't have to be a fire sign, but it could just be, you know, the Queen of Wands versus a Jezebel, somebody who's messy, a real low vibe, hood. So this could be, so, okay, earth signs, like, real shit. So earth signs, you could be the Empress energy, okay? You know your worth, you know you're a bad bitch, you always got your shit together, you always look good, you always handle your business. This is somebody who likes whores. They like hood bitches, ghetto bitches, like, for some reason. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? They like you on their arm. Arm candy. You look good. You're presentable. They can take you around everybody and shit. But this person has, like, a desire for, like, hood bitches. Like, they like ghetto hoes, bitches that twerk and just do all... Like, I don't know. Maybe it's some type of fetish or something, or... Yeah, King of Swords reversed. Yeah, this person is detached. They're a liar, emotionally unavailable, somebody who talks too much, somebody who always wants to be right, verbally abusive, very critical of you. You know what I'm saying? Just an asshole, like whoever this person is. Or they could be that way towards this Queen of Wands reversed, this bitch that they stepped out on you with or whatever. But I don't know. This is just ghetto. Why is the King of Swords reversed? Somebody who's a liar, who thinks they know everything. But the King of Swords reversed. Usually, the King of Swords upright is somebody diplomatic. That is somebody who will tell you the truth, who will be honest, who will, you know, do their research, read up on shit before they open their mouth. The King of Swords reversed is somebody who just talks too fucking much. Always think they right. The King of Swords reversed is definitely a narc, a narcissist. Golden mirror on the bottom of the deck. So, yeah, this is somebody who can't be trusted. Narc with a snake. Like, I don't give a fuck how long you've been knowing this person. Like, they refuse to grow up. Like, real shit. And they're showing up in this really detached energy. Like, King of Swords reversed. Like, hell nah. Like, King of Swords reversed. Five of Pentacles reversed. Yeah, they could be struggling financially, or they could have took some type of financial loss recently. They're trying to recover from that. Or like I said, this person's trying to come out of the cold with you. Like I said, you may have rejected this person in the past, or you ended shit with them before because of this childish ass behavior and shit. Then you tried to get back with them and compromise with them and shit. And this person, they can't get their shit together. Five of Pentacles reversed. You know, this person can have bitches playing on your phone and shit. This Queen of Wands reverse. It's just like, what the fuck? Or bitches DMing you about this motherfucker. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, Nine of Wands. Nine of Wands is irritation, annoyance, aggravation. Somebody is like, somebody is irritated. Who is this? Nine of Wands. Somebody's defensive. They got their guard up. They got trust issues. Like, who the fuck is this? Ace of Cups reverse, unrequited love. Like, yeah, it's like the emotion is gone out of this situation. Like, you may have been trying to resuscitate or revive this connection with this person, but it's just not working. This person is, like, still up to their same antics. Like, and I don't know why, though. Why is the Nine of Swords here? It could be because of a guilty conscience. Like, this is somebody who keeps sabotaging shit or sabotaging this connection with you because out of guilt. You know what I'm saying? Like, or they're doing this with somebody else. That's a Nine of Swords here. Yeah, Ten of Wands reverse. Ooh. Ten of Wands reverse. Let's see. Eight of Cups. And the Six of Wands. Yeah, this is somebody who's playing games. Like, real shit. Ten of Wands, I'm telling you, like, this person, when you were trying to seriously deal with them, earth sign, this person just stressed you the fuck out. You know what I'm saying? It was too much. So I'm like, you dropped this person, you left them alone, you detached, you disconnected and shit. And this person, like, they're a narc, so they may feel some type of way about the fact that you separated from them. And now that you're trying to reconnect, or you try to, or you try to revive this connection, it's like they're purposely playing games to get back at you for that. It's like they're trying to spite you for leaving them alone or disconnecting from them and shit. But at the same time, like, they want your attention and shit with the Six of Wands. But it's Ace of Cups reversed. It's like, it's no emotion here. Eight of Cups. Yeah, this is... Yeah, this is somebody trying to spite you for detaching from them and shit. But it's because they're a narc. You know what I'm saying? That's a narcissistic trait. Like, who the fuck would... Like, you trying to get me back for leaving your ass alone when you're the one that's playing games? Make this shit make sense. Like, what the fuck? Six of Wands, but at the same time, they want your attention, though. You know, they don't want to be seen as this type of person, though. They want to have a particular type of image with the Six of Wands. Why is the Six of Wands here? Yeah, Three of Swords reversed. Why is the Three of Swords reversed? The Fool card. I told you, this is somebody who wants to spite you for freeing yourself. For being able to just walk away. You know, this is somebody who also thinks you're stupid. Like the Fool card, this is somebody who thinks you're slow. They think you're a dummy. Earth sign, like real shit, or they think this Empress is a dummy or something. Like, somebody here, they take your kindness for weakness. They feel like, but that's not what it is. You know what I'm saying? It's like, that's the Fool card here. Yeah, because I definitely feel like there was cheating here in the past with that Three of Swords reverse. This person disappointed you at one point. Like, in the recent past, you found out they were dealing with a Queen of Wands reverse. Some hoe-ass bitch that they were creeping around on you on. And so you separated from this person. You're just like, like, get somebody else to do it. Like, do you know who the fuck I am? But then, I don't know, this person called you, love bombing you, telling you they miss their family and miss what y'all had. So it's like you tried to revive the situation. You're like, okay, well, we can work this out. We can see what'll happen and shit. This person is still up to the same shit. They think you stupid. And now, because they're narcissistic, it's like they're not really interested in reviving their relationship or their marriage or anything with you. They're just trying to get back at you from detaching from them in the first place. Yeah, look at you, Queen of Pentacles reverse. Yeah, this is your energy. This person is fucking up your energy. Like, real shit. This person is making you feel some type of way. They're upsetting you. It's like they're a distraction. They're throwing you off your focus and shit. Like, hell no. Like, you gotta get the fuck away from this person. Like, real shit. Why is the Five of Swords here? It's like this person called you to get back into a relationship with you to fix the connection. Oh, Earth sign, I miss you, baby. Like, let's do this. Let's make this work. Like, you know, we had something, our family, blah, blah, blah. And you're like, Earth sign, you're like, okay, well, we can see what happens. Like, you know, I don't think you rushed back into no reconciliation with this person. I feel like you just tried to, you know, maybe you spent a little time with them or some shit just to see if they could actually get their act together or some shit. Only to find out that this person still, they're still on the same shit. It's like nothing different here. This person's still doing the same fucking shit. And they got bitches out here. Queen of Wands reverse, Queen of Pentacles reverse. Like, what the fuck is going on here? Yeah, Page of Cups reverse. This is somebody who's emotionally immature. They're childish, possessive, controlling, very jealous when you start to move on and talk to other people. Like, this is a grown-ass person in a child, like, this is a child in a grown person's body. Like, emotionally immature. Like, this is somebody, oh, hell no. Nah. Like, no. Earth sign, get the fuck away from this person as far as you can. Like, real shit, this is somebody who just, they don't even deserve an ounce of your fucking time. Like, real shit, this person's pathetic. Like, who does this? Yeah, Six of Swords reverse. I told you, this is somebody who wants to return. They want to spin the block around again. This person thinks you stupid, fool card. They like, oh, I know Earth sign will take me back. You know what I'm saying? It's like this person plays so many games. It's like they get into it with these other bitches that they be out here playing around with or all that type of shit. It's like they fall out real quick with these bitches that they out here playing around with. But it's just like, they always think they can run back towards you. When that narcissistic shit ain't working on these low vibrational ass bitches, these karmics out here, or these karmics giving him a run for his money and shit, he like, oh, well, let me go back to Earth sign because I know she always hold it down. Like, I know she got me. I know he got me. Like, fuck no. Absolutely not. Six of Swords reversed. Yeah, Ace of Wands. Yeah, this person just wants to come back and fuck. Like, Ace of Wands, they just want to fuck. Real shit. They just want to have sex. That's it. Ace of Wands. They want to have sex and they want to play games because they're immature, possessive, controlling, jealous. You're like, this person is just so lame. Like, who the fuck is this? Why is the Ace of Wands here? Yeah, Ten of Swords. Like, This shit needs to end. Ten of Swords here is rock bottom. This person can suffer from mental issues. Yeah, Queen of Swords reverse. This person has, like, it's all kind of bitches who just are upset with this person. Like, real shit, they done told so many lies and try to put bitches in competition, play so many games and shit. It's just, like, Two of Swords, like, people are like ignoring this person or not giving a fuck, or I don't fucking know. What's the Two of Swords here? It could be like a group of bitches rallying up to go against this person or something. Yeah, the Eight of Wands reversed. Something is backfiring on this person here. All these mind games, all these playing around, all this sneaky shit, all this fuckery. This shit is backfiring on somebody with the Eight of Wands reverse. Like, real shit, the energy that somebody sent out is being returned to them. Why is the Queen of Pentacles reverse? Yeah, Temperance. Yeah, you're chilling. Like, you don't give a fuck what this person does, honestly. This is like, this person can't bother you. You know this person is like this. You know what I'm saying? So you just gonna let this person sit back and hang themselves. Like, real shit. Like, I feel like you just over this shit. Like, real shit. Or Temperance. Or you gonna tell this person, like, if you're single and you met this person, you gonna tell this person, like, look, I'm cool on you. Like, I'm good. Yeah, the Lovers reverse. Yeah, the Lovers reverse. This could be somebody that you're still just fucking on, but like, the Lovers reverse can speak to a jealous partner in a relationship. So it's like you got somebody hating on you, Earth sign, or like, that's why this shit never works with this person, because it's like one-sided. The Lovers card. You may be the one holding this situation together, always trying to fix shit, always trying. You heard the horn? Yeah, always trying to bring shit together. Always trying to make this work. And this person just does what the fuck they want to do. The Love is reversed. Yeah, it's love here, but somebody is not mature enough for a relationship. They're just not, or marriage, or they're just not mature. They got hoes out here and shit. A Queen of Wands reversed, a Queen of Swords reversed. This person is just all over the place. Like, no. And for some of you, this person can have some sort of mental issue with the Ten of Swords. It's like extreme highs and lows. Like, one minute this person's like up and they're good and shit, and then the next minute they're like low and depressed and sad and fucked up. Yeah, Strength card. So yeah, you're gonna pull your energy back. For some of you, this is a Leo. So you're gonna pull your energy back all the way from this person. You're gonna practice restraint. You're gonna hold back. Like, it's like, I'm good. Get somebody else to do it. Because this is toxic. This is a karmic relationship. Something that's meant to reflect back to you. What you need to work on when it comes to relationships. Yeah, Knight of Wands reverse. I told you, this is somebody who's a whore. They just want to fuck. The person can have a Jezebel spirit attached to them. It's somebody who likes to have sex. They like to fuck. Anybody that pays them attention, you know, shake their ass in front of them and shit, they ready to do it. Yeah, King of Cups reverse. It's somebody emotionally manipulative. They will gaslight you, love bomb you. They're emotionally unavailable. They're unhealed. They're moody. This person can have mood swings. They can have personality disorder or bipolar. Like, something is wrong with this motherfucker. Like, real shit. And this person may seem like they're going crazy, but it's because they're a narc. This narc is going crazy because nobody is falling for this person's tricks anymore. Nothing. Every time they try to go out here and do this and play mind games and play with people and shit, it just backfire on their ass. It don't do nothing but just piss people off, make people mad at them, make people not want to fuck with them. So it's just like they're not getting an energetic supply from nobody. It's a narc without a supply out here. And that's what's making them go crazy, because that shit is not working. That one minute I'm investing or I'm pretending like I am, and then I pull back, the inconsistency shit. People are not going for that shit no more. Like, real shit. It's just like, no. Like, what the fuck are you doing? Like, bitch, you're not gonna come over here with that. Some of you, this could be a Cancer, Pisces, or a Scorpio. Seven of Wands, reverse. Yeah, this is somebody who's a pushover, somebody who don't stand up for themselves, somebody who doesn't fight or protect the relationship or the bond that you guys have. It's just like they don't care. It's like they do whatever the fuck they wanted to do to ruin and sabotage this connection, and then they just be like, they may call you and pretend like they want to fix it. Oh, Earth sign, I love you so much. You know, we could have made this work. You know, you always the one, da 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 da. But really, it's just like they always want you to fix it. They want you to put it back together. It was like, I'm not finna keep putting it back together, bitch, and I ain't breaking. Fuck me. This person is just, this shit that they're doing is played the fuck out. Like, real shit. This is this narcissist is starving. They're desperate at this point. They're just doing anything, talking to anybody just to try to see if they can get some type of energetic supply, because you pulled your energy back, but it's not working. That's why this person may seem like they're losing their mind or they're going crazy and shit. They can't feed off of nobody no more. The only thing this person needs to do is grow the fuck up. Yeah, look at that. Wheel of Fortune. Shit has changed. The tables has turned on this motherfucker. Real shit. Page of Swords. This person could be watching you on social media, spying on you, lurking and shit. Yeah, the Hangman. Or this could be you watching this person. You know what I'm saying? But it's just like, you know what I'm saying? It's just like you've learned this lesson. You're like Wheel of Fortune. You know, you're keeping an eye on this person to see, you know, how they moving, what they doing and shit. And you're realizing like, hey man, like this person is just up to no good. Yeah, Ten of Pentacles reversed. This shit is just not, it ain't working. This marriage ain't working. You know what I'm saying? It's like you watching this person. Because like I said, this person may have came back and tried to love bomb you. Oh, Earth sign, let's fix it. I miss my family, da 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 da. And so you've been watching this person, Page of Swords. Make sure their actions and their words are matching and adding up and shit. And it's not. Ten of Pentacles reverse, you're like, this person just ain't got it in them. Some of you could be a Cancer. Yeah, because you're the Empress on the bottom of the deck. You know your worth. And it's like you're trying to give a Page of Cups reverse a chance to date you or reconcile with you. No. But like I said, this person could be married or they got somebody at home that they're involved in this shit with. And you met this person. You could be single Earth sign. You met this person, exchanged numbers and shit. And now they're giving you all these weird-ass vibes, this weird-ass energy. Yeah, it's like Empress with the Two of Cups. Yeah, it might have been some potential here, but with the Five of Cups right behind that, it's like you're just going to have to accept that this is a loss. Like, this shit is just not going to work. You and this person are on two completely different levels. They are not worth your damn time. Yeah, Knight of Pentacles reverse. Literally, it's somebody immature, somebody who's lazy. They lack ambition. They just don't do nothing. This is somebody who just wants somebody to take care of them. So, yeah, this is somebody who feels like they're God's gift to bitches. Like, all they got to do is show up and that's it. Like, the fuck? Who the fuck you thought you was? But anyway, Earth sign, this has been your reading. Please like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good shit. And I will holler at y'all later. Peace.